16 divided by 1000. 16 is less than 1000, therefore complete. 0, 0 point. Always complete with 0. Is less, therefore 0, 0. Is not less, therefore 1000 multiplied by which number is nearest to 1600 but not greater? Multiply by 2 is 2000, is greater, therefore multiply by 1 is 1000. Subtract. There is not number that goes down, therefore complete. Always complete with 0. Point is here. 1000 multiplied by which number? Multiply by 6 is exact 6000. Subtract 0. 0, therefore finish. Finish.